gentlemen, please make your way to your seats. We're about to begin in just a few short moments. All right, ladies and gentlemen, give yourselves a nice big round of applause for coming out here on this very beautiful Saturday evening to celebrate with our newlyweds. My name is DJ Imho. I'm going to be your DJ and MC. We have a very fired up bridal party directly outside those two double doors. They're awaiting your love. They're awaiting your enthusiasm. But before we introduce them, I want to make sure of a couple things. First off, those of you who have cell phones, please turn them off or vibrate. Also, I want to make sure that we have the proper level of enthusiasm. So here's what we're going to do. On the count of three, we're going to make the most noise they've ever heard here in Boston. On three, I want to hear you way across the Charles River. We're gonna give that a try. One, two, three. You know what? That was pretty good right off the bat. That's the level of enthusiasm I want you guys to have when I announce our bridal party. When I announce our newlyweds, we're gonna take that level of enthusiasm, and if possible, we're gonna multiply it by 10. So we're gonna give that a try on the count of three as well. One, two, three. You guys are primed and ready. Please focus your attention towards our double doors as we're about to begin bridal party introductions. Give yourselves another big round of applause for coming out here to celebrate with Amanda and Kyle. And let's clap our hands up to the beat right now. Let's clap those hands up. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome the parents of the bride, Mr. And Ms. Adele Pinelli. Now, what a nice big round of applause for the parents of the crew, Rick and Janet Borsetti. Thank you. Once again, let's give our bridal party a nice big round of applause. And at this time, we need everybody on their feet. Once again, everyone, would you please rise? And let's clap those hands above your heads if you would wave for the men of our universe. Please help me welcome, not for the first time, but for the second time tonight, as husband and wife.
Right there in the middle.